Having protected the weak, the men return to their village.
When you're this good looking, you're not easily refused.
However, where there is peace, trouble is sure to follow.
Wait a minute. I wonder...
It all started with a simple comment.
So, I wonder which of us is the most beautiful woman in the land.
That's a very good question.
And it escalated into something that would not be easily resolved. At least, not without a fight.
Unfortunately, not one with a very easy answer.
This ought to be easy. One might even say it's already obvious. Now hurry up and say it already.
The final chapter, Flowers of the Saika.
Well, with this many women gathered together, there's no way we won't have a winner when this is done.
Lady No, why do you always insist on such things?
The inheritor of the Tachibana legacy deserves the title of most beautiful in the land.
It only makes sense that the daughter of the greatest warrior in Japan would be the most beautiful.
Girls, girls, please don't fight.
Give it up already. They're never going to listen to you. Oh well, I guess we have to go out and take care of it ourselves. You understand what I mean, right? We have to shoulder the burden of deciding who's the most beautiful.
Ha ha.